You wouldn't remember when I married your grandmother.
No.
The first night we was in bed and... Well, you know, Del. What? Well, doing what you do when the lights are out.
Oh, yeah. Holding a seance, was you?
No. You know what I mean. Anyhow, right in the middle of it, do you know what she said to me?
What?
She said, what do you fancy for dinner tomorrow?
What do you fancy for dinner tomorrow?
Bad, isn't it?
Bet that didn't happen to Omar Sharif. Anyway, what did you say?
Steak and kidney pudding, I think.
Isn't love wonderful?